Welcome to the Inventis Flute tutorial video series. During this video, we will have a look at the available settings and at how simple it is to carry out the tympanometry and the acoustic reflex tests using our Flute middle ear analyzer. To conduct the tympanometry test, the operator should simply press the dedicated button on the keyboard. The frequency of the probe tone, the status of the probe, and the progress of the test are indicated at the top left of the screen. Lower down, the screen shows information about the stimulation side and the visualization mode, compensated or absolute. Select compensated if you wish to compare among different patients' tympanograms. Here, there is also the rate of the pressure sweep during the test, where it is possible to select different fixed values or choose the automatic speed adjustment between 100 to 300 decapascals per second. The central area of the screen is occupied by the tympanogram related to the ear currently selected. After having set all the parameters, it is possible to start the examination. Select the ear tip that best suits the patient, and introduce the probe into the patient's ear canal. Start the exam by simply pressing the Start button on the keyboard or on the control box. The results of the examination will be shown on the right of the screen. Here, you can find the ear canal volume, the compliance and pressure value at the tympanogram's peak, and the gradient. On Flute HF and Plus models, the frequency of the probe tone can be changed from 226 to 1000 Hz by simply pressing the corresponding function button next to the display. Only on Flute Plus models is it possible to conduct the test in manual mode. Simply press the pressure button to prime the system and start the test. As well as for the tympanometry test, in order to conduct the acoustic reflex test, the operator has to press the dedicated button on the keyboard. The test can be conducted in different modes: fixed intensity, automatic threshold, growing intensity, and, only with Flute Plus, manual mode. The current selection is highlighted at the top left of the screen. Press the function button Exam Mode to change. Independently of the test mode, on the left side of the display are shown the information related to the ear side under test, the ear canal pressure to be set, and the characteristics of the current stimulus. Regarding the pressure, the operator can choose, from the setup menu of the instrument, whether to conduct the test at the atmospheric pressure, at the tympanogram peak pressure, or at the pressure value resulting from the difference between the tympanogram peak pressure and its width. Variations of this setting can be useful for testing the acoustic reflexes in case of patients with very steep tympanograms. When performing the reflex test with the Flute Plus model, the pressure can also be adjusted manually. From the reflex test screen, by pressing the function button Settings, the operator can access a window with all the editable parameters for the selected test method. After having set all the parameters, it is possible to start the examination. Introduce the probe into the patient's ear canal and start the exam by simply pressing the Start button on the keyboard or on the control box. Up to 8 different stimuli will be tested. In fixed intensity, each box will be tested only once at the stimulus intensity selected, while in threshold mode, each box will be tested until the reflex contraction is detected. In growing intensity, the reflex variation in amplitude can be analyzed in relation to the increase in intensity of the stimulus. If the examination is interrupted due to a lack of pressure or because an open or closed status of the probe is detected, the sequence can be restarted from the last box examined by simply pressing the Start button again. In the case that your flute has a built-in thermal printer, it is possible to generate a printout of the current examination by just pressing the Print button from the exam screen. By pressing the same button from the flute's main menu, all tests conducted will be printed.